The Selecao has brought us a lot of happiness, so we're not going to abandon them at a time like this. They still have a future. We're going through a difficult time after the thrashing we suffered, but it's just a passing phase.